de volta a Mendelão. Vamos na casa.
We are facing a disaster, a national calamity. For the first time, ulisikia hapa ikisema kwamba this is a drought that Masalani has not seen for the last maybe 200 years. Kama mambo ni hivyo, bas tunatangaza hali ya hatari, and we are calling on the national government to come forward very quickly and be a responsive government, be a proactive government, a government that cares for the people of Masalani, for the people of Garissa County, and for the people of Northern Kenya, because we are all suffering.
Kuna janga, lazima watu wakule chakula hiyo ya idara.